17, 28 points, gets bear hugged by his teammates as Shumpert runs out the remaining 5 seconds. Boy, this building has seen so many memorable moments. Jeremy Lin adds to the lore of the place tonight. He follows up his 25-point performance Saturday with a career-high 28 tonight. No Stoudemire. Melo out for 3.5 quarters. But Jeremy Lin leads the Knicks to their second straight win over the Utah Jazz. Knicks 99, Jazz 88. A new star has been born here in New York.